Pepe. Take it down. John footage and we drop it. The bird hates that. First time Jacob dropped the drone, it went flip over. It's not broken. Let's go walk with me. Walk with the birds. I'm gonna teach all the birds and you guys watch all the birds. It's a beautiful day to walk. Today was just a beautiful day. But come to me. Look at them, they're so happy. All the birds are out. Is it pretty? Beautiful day outside with all these pretty. As soon as I walk, they're gonna fly. So I'm trying to slow. Start flying. Here I come, birds. Mommy Snow is coming. I get you. Oh no, now they're all flying. See? They're all flying. They're scared of me. Now they're all flying. Oh, they're back. Some of them back. We just dropped our drone. The bird hit the drone. And it went flip over. So, I don't know. It just looks like the one go up. It's stuck. It's a good thing that Jacob did not drop the drone into the water, or else they will be swimming into the water and get it, you know. Here we come, birdie. I am coming. Mommy Snow is coming. Birds are scared. Birds should leave me alone. Stay there, Mommy Snow. We are looking food. I think the birds, they're hungry. We're looking food. Are you looking something to eat? Probably with our drone now, we won't fly. Birds hit it. I don't know what's wrong now. Hoping it's still gonna work. Seems like they're trying to fix it. As you can see, my three boys is over trying to fix that. Trying to fix the drone. Should we just drop it? No, actually, Jacob said he did not drop it. The bird. Drone, so said it's not his fault, right? It's the bird's fault. We're trying to chase the Jake was saying trying to chase all the birds, and the birds start flying, and bird, I don't know. Hoping the birds was okay. Alright, I need to take a picture of this. To walk and follow the birds.